what the expectations when I'm sat at home and I'm struggling.